All right, Ace here from Ace Nest, and we're just chilling out back in Hogwarts, gonna see what's going on and stuff. I'm here with my two friends, Iskar, which earlier in the video you saw that he plays violin, did the quartet, and this is my friend James.
Wait, what's Ace Nest?
I got this, Brianna. Get up!
All right, everybody, this is Iskar. We're doing featuring, you know him, violin dude. He's not only an avid violinist, but he's also an amazing singer, songwriter. He wrote the song for Whitney Houston. If you guys don't know what song I'm talking about, I'll have him demonstrate currently. Don't mind my fake accent. Brilliant, just brilliant. This is Ace Nest coming to you live from, once again, Hogwarts. Yes, this is Hogwarts. Iskar is that one black guy in Hogwarts.
Yes, that one black guy. Because you know there's always one black guy in Britain, you know, walking through walls and stuff. Walking through walls. Didn't work, you know. Magic stairs and stuff.
In Hogwarts.
Hogwarts. Britishy and nobody knows exactly where the location
it's
is.
It's Scotland or
Australia. Like nobody exactly knows.
Another stairwell of Hogwarts.